London, where the 100-foot festival flagstaff, presented by British Columbia to the people of London, has been officially handed over by Canada's High Commissioner, Mr. Wilgress. The High Commissioner hoisted the Union Jack, first flag to fly over the festival site. Fitting indeed that the flag, whose influence made possible Britain's huge part in worldwide discovery and development, should be supported by a generous gift from the Commonwealth.